Well, I bet there's rich folks eating this stuff.